I'm in desperate need of a win, so I think I am just going to... Oh, Christ! Not on this one. I think I'm just going to take a safe Hundum win in a minute, because I feel like getting a Hundum win. So, when I get a nice shot, but not nice enough to speedrun with, I'll just do a Hundum win. Also need a comfort break shortly. Okay, we're going to do what, if I get that far? Yeah, this is plenty of bombs for Duot. I need to be a little bit careful about how many bombs I use. And I might need to take a comfort break before that happens. Because Duot's probably going to be like 15 minutes or so, if I get it. Also, I need to get out of this level. Oh, whoa, 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 okay. Oh, no, 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 stop that. Ah, I missed. That's bad. No, no. I need to be... No. Roll. Please roll for me. Whatever. That'll work. That was slow. But I don't have a Duop percent run yet. Also, PlayStation still doesn't have the update that gave the jetpack. So I'm competing against mostly Steam players who all have guaranteed jetpack after killing Anubis 1. So I'm not expecting to do well on Moss ranking with this run. Whoa, okay. Sure. Why not? Like, I'm on it anyway. It might die at some point, and I can... Are we down yet? No, not yet, but... Maybe one more? Yeah, one more. That was a few too many bombs. If I can get the 3-bomb quick hank, that would be good. Uh-oh. What am I doing? Why am I doing that? Can I please have a bag of bombs? Meh. First time. Nope. Second time. Nope. Stop that. Third time. Yes. Okay, let's go do what? Also, I need to drop off my cape before I go to do what. I don't have enough. No. I don't have enough bombs to go to Duel. I need 4 bombs to kill... If I had like 3 more bombs, I'd have enough. I don't think I can go to Duel with this run, with this setup. I should have sacrificed the pet then, and maybe got spike boots. And then I could have... killed... Anubis 1 with spike boots. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to go to Abzu. Unless there's a box of bombs up here. That's slightly too far to the left. Come on. Whoa. Nearly. Come on! Yep, got it. And now that I've used an extra bomb there, I definitely can't go to Duat. I'm sorry. I will start doing some Duat runs, especially when they've got the jetpack, but I just do not have enough bombs right now. Okay, I'll be back in a minute. Okay, I am back. Oh, bye bye, Katie. Sorry I missed that. Oh, okay, cool. I will try and catch your stream as soon as I can. Yeah. See you soon. Have a nice day. Anything? No. Ow. Gotta go and get my sword. Well, that needs to be done. Can we just jump in the lava full of... No, I don't need to worry about damage taken. Sword. Exit. I don't think it was in the top corner there. I don't think. Come on. I'm running out of spaces for it to be. Is it here? It is here. Oh, it's going to be so annoying to get my stuff back, though. Alright. I'm not so much going for time now, I just want a win. It's been a while since I've had a win. Let's just go get a win. Hey. There may have been a back room door that I could have used. Oh, I don't have to leave Cape, do I? I'm so used to doing this with jetpack. Also, I don't need to leave my jetpack either, because I die to spikes. I have to go this way. Thank you. I will hopefully be a better speedrunner with that piece of information. Also, I shouldn't have done that, but I've done it. And I survived it, so... Uh-oh. No, come this way, Kingu. I was lucky I didn't take any damage. I have loads of bombs. I don't need to go and get spike boots. I need to learn how to kill Hundan with bombs. It's easy enough with bombs. I just need to do it. Ugh, hate this room. Uh-oh. Yeah, that tile, it's not a nice tile. With, sure. Oh, thanks. Holding the run button, cracked wood ank. It's there, awesome. Holding the run button makes you... Oh dear! What have I got myself involved in here? Please just let me out. Is this a... Oh. Never mind. It won't let me... Whoa, that was close! Wow! Gonna go and get mother health if I get that far. Must remember mother health. Sure. I'm gonna pop that there. Uh-oh. Good. Yeah. Okay. I think I can still PB. No, I probably can't PB. I've got a low 12, I think. Bye, Chillin. Chillin? Chillin. Right. Can I survive long enough to get mother health, though? Oh. Oh, there it is. Oh, nice relax. Someone mind checking my YouTube channel to see what my PB is for Abzu percent? I think it's like 12-12 or something. It's in my speed running playlist. Excuse me. That works. Oh, don't need to go through the pipe. No, no, no! One more level. Is it this way? Ugh, this is just... brutal. I didn't like that. I don't think I even went the critical path. I was supposed to go the other way. Oh no, I'm wrong. I've got like... I know it's not under 12 minutes. I'm gonna check quickly. Abzu in 12 minutes 14 seconds. Okay, I got like 1.5 minutes. This is doable. There's one head down. Did it die? It died, right? There's no way it survived that. I put down, like, more bombs than I needed to as well. Did I get sub 12? I think I got sub 12. Yeah. That's a PB. So, I need to note down what time it is in my stream. 4 hours, 4 minutes into the stream. Let me make a note of that. Abzu PB 4 hours into stream. Cool. Thank you very much. I'm surprised, like, it didn't seem fast. But yeah, I'm happy I got it. And I'm kind of pleased that I took the health. I assume I took enough damage that I would have died if I hadn't sat on Mother's lap for 10 seconds. 1150. Cool. What would you guys like to see me do? I really have no intention of sleeping now. Oh, I got Kitty. Kitty, you don't want to sit here, do you? Uh-oh, she's standing on my laptop. Hey, Kitty. Come look at camera. Can I tilt camera down? Oh, such nice kitty. You go look up at the camera for us. Up here. No, no, she does not want. She does not want to be manipulated. Go. We have a win. Did everything I needed to for the Abzu percent. Uh-oh. Kitty, you can't stand on my laptop.